A lot of kids have limited experiences, whether it is around the world or places they've ever been to. So what I like to do is bring that into my classroom, bring a new learning into the class, and for them to make connections to that and understand that there are probably other people like them, and just keep going and keep chasing their dreams. I know this past week we worked on the Olympics, and that was a topic new to them. So they were able to relate to the Olympians of their history. They were able to learn about their background. I know how they are eager to come to my class and learn new things. I teach science and social studies, so I try to add that to any subject and any content that I can in any way possible.
If it's not allowing you to do anything, log off and log in again.
What I enjoy the most about teaching is for them to feel safe in my classroom, for them to come ready to learn, and for them to be engaged 100%, because they know that what's coming, it's going to be meaningful and useful for their future.